Right, here we go. 2019, excuse me, 2019 Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby Case, 12 box hobby case. Pick your team number one. Veteran base cards do not ship out in this. Veteran base does not ship out. Rookies, inserts, autographs, numbered cards, all that kind of stuff will go. Veteran base cards do not ship in this. Same thing as the jumbo. Hobby, I believe it's two autos per box. Last year's Topps Chrome hobby, we had a couple. There was one case we hit. It was really weird. It was like full, every box was like full of miscuts. And whenever I first did it, I was doing it, personals out of it. And I ended up buying all the boxes because they were all like miscuts and stuff. It's, I think we hit an Ohtani rookie miscut. And it was weird. It was like a bunch of the cards in there were miscut and everything. Everybody getting their one-on-one guesses in. 2019 Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby Case. Pick your team number one. Keep working on these. Once we get these going, I'll post up that other jumbo. Like I said, tribute is tomorrow. It's filling up pretty quickly, actually. We only got two cases. Should probably be able to get more, but we just got two for starters. Let's get started. Some of them are slightly smaller. I saw like the one that's noticeable to me very easily is the Tatis. Pablo Lopez, Miami Marlins, Impact. Talking smack about the Marlins, first hit. Fletcher Refractor. Tatis. Robles Refractor. Nice. Kyle Tucker for the Astros. Refractor autograph, number 428 out of 499. Astros going up to Jim G. Kyle Tucker, nice. All right. Not bad. Albies Refractor. Base. Pete Alonso. What do they call these ones? Hypers or something? Hypotish. Yeah, 2018 Topps Chrome was great. Yeah, we did a lot of 2018 Topps Chrome. Gold, Robinson Cano, 13 out of 50. Gold for the Mets. Yeah, we did a lot. I did a lot of hobby last year. A lot of hobby. Not as much. I did way more hobby than I did Jumbo, actually, for whatever reason. Blue for the Twins. 54 out of 75. Vlad Base. Yeah, sorry, X-Fractor. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Really don't take that long, I suppose. Kopech rookie autograph for the White Sox. I guess the autos are always going to be in the same spot. Maybe. Stepman 55 with the White Sox. Nice one there. Base auto. Christian Stewart, negative. Pittsburgh Pirates, Nick Birdie. Alonzo. Nothing numbered. Fractor. Nothing even numbered there. See you later, man. Appreciate it. Thanks for hopping in on all these, man. We shall see you later. Actually surprisingly not as painful as I was expecting it to be on the hobby end. Austin Dean, another one for the Miami Marlins. Rookie autograph. It looks like autos are going to be in the same place every time, so we should start looking at the left stack first then. If all the autos are going to be over here. De Los Santos for the Phillies, rookie autograph. Base auto. Coach Ken and the Phillies. Pete Alonso. Negative for the Braves. No color in that one either. Do a little switcheroo then. The Twins, Jake Cave, blue. Minnesota Twins going out to Julian. Blue rookie autograph, numbered 76 out of 150, Jake Cave. Purple for the White Sox. 231 out of 299. Vlad Guerrero Sr. Game used jersey. 85 out of 99 for the Nationals. Hopefully that doesn't take one of the places, the place of one of the autographs. I don't think it would, though. Eloy? I don't know. So right now it seems like it is, which I hope not. Nope. Trevor Richards. Impact was talking mad crap on the Marlins earlier. Already three hits, four boxes in. Got another green coming up. Green for the Diamondbacks. 34 out of 99. Slavik with the Diamondbacks. You guys are messed up. Francisco Arcia, rookie autograph for the Angels. Keep forgetting to use the other stack first. Tatis Refractor, Padres. For the Padres, Urias Green, nice one there. 48 out of 99. The TB Rays. Meth user.
Darius Refractor.
Yeah, not a whole lot on that end was really done, Craig, while I was there. I didn't really get to like talk in depth with anybody on trying to help me out on that end. But yeah, so unfortunately, yeah, I didn't really get to have a full conversation regarding that kind of stuff while we were there. But I think it has just the kind of the small discussion that we did have that will hopefully spark some more thought and hopefully will help me out later on. But we didn't really get into as deep of a discussion as I thought. But keep doing the same stack. No, I think I switched it. Did I switch it? Yeah, I must have. Yeah, I think that was the struggle. Yeah, that was the struggle. There's not knowing exactly what to expect, and yeah, everything going on and everything. You get wrapped. I mean, it's time goes by quick. You're there for not even a whole week, but basically like a weekend, a little over a weekend, but time goes pretty fast. Christian Stewart for the Tigers. Photo variation refractor. Derek. What's up, Rob? I'm not sure. After this, I mean, whatever we can get going, honestly. There's a couple breaks on the website that are like half full. There's a Leaf Pop Century out there. Certified football, Spectrum basketball, iMac college football, something around that nature, hopefully. But yeah, I think that was the biggest thing. Same thing goes, like, I know TriStar contacted me. We got an orange Miles Straw for the Astros. Houston Astros going out to Jim G. 6 out of 25. I know, like, TriStar contacted me and wanted me to, you know, break some TriStar products at their booth while we were there or whatever. And initially I told him I would, and then I went back on it like 2 days later because I was like, I don't really even know. Like, it's my first time there. I don't want to make a commitment to them not really knowing if I'm going to be able to do it or not, just because I don't know. Simmons for the Angels, blue. 1 out of 150. You know what I mean? Like, I didn't know if I would have enough time and what all it actually entailed to go over there to do all that. It was going to be a lot more hassle than it, you know? So I just, things like that, too, that I'll have a better understanding of for next year, Tatis. So that's good. Josh Rogers, Baltimore. Try to save time for that kind of stuff, but it really work. I think next year, if I want to do anything like that, it needs to be done like in the morning, like before, you know, before I start going live, to have those sort of meetings or discussions with people I need to have. Try to, the morning is the best time. Okay, that was half of the case. Still got a half to go. Next year you will see a lot of sad faces. Why is that? Why is there gonna be sad faces? Oh, Atlantic City. That's funny. What's up with the jerseys? I want to get a chance at one. What are you talking about, jerseys, bro? What are you talking about, jerseys? Yeah, I've never been to Atlantic City before. We'll see, though. Like, I'll definitely go. Regardless, I'll go. But as for breaking there, I have to think about it. It was cool to be breaking there and everything. I think the highlight of it all for me was really just, like, you know, meeting people face to face and talking to people face to face instead of me doing this from home and talking through everybody through, you know, the chat. So that was really the best thing for me, to see people there face to face. I don't have to be breaking there live to see people face to face, you know? Because breaking there live is nice, but it is a lot of work to do. I tell you that, it was a lot of work. Nice. What was your big buy of this year's National, if you have one. / Griffey Auto. Nice. What set is it from? Purple. Michael Kopech. White Sox. Nice. 239 out of 250. A base and a purple. '94 Upper Deck. That's the type of shit that you just can't find anymore. You know what I mean? That type of nice, those cards, you just can't find that kind of stuff anymore. That's awesome. I think we got another orange coming up. Another orange. Let's see what we got here. Reed Foley for the Blue Jays. 13 out of 25. Another orange, Patrick Wisdom for the Texas Rangers, 4 out of 25 orange, Rangers. Shane, yeah, I'm not sure. After we're done with this, we're gonna get something else going here, which is whatever's on the website looks closest to filling. We got a lot of stuff that's right around like halfway, so it's quite a bit. I'm sure we'll get something going here, but yeah, I'm not sure exactly. Whatever is close enough and whatever I think we can get to go here late at night. Yeah, I've noticed some stuff. There was one card where I sold the exact card on eBay like 3 weeks ago for $900. And I asked the guy, I just wanted to get a fill for the table, for the booth, to see if I needed to invest, you know, to if I was worth even investing. You know, once I saw the card, I was like, yeah, let's give this a shot and then see if I wanted to even invest more time looking at the booth or not. And I just sold the card like 3 weeks ago. And I know card values can fluctuate, you know, very, within a short period of time. But I sold it for $900 like 3 weeks ago or something. And then I asked the guy and he wanted, I think he said $1,700 for it. And I was like, yeah, time to move on. Move along. That's what I was learning pretty quickly. Tatis Jr. for the Padres. Rookie autograph. Padres going out to Lou Dog. Yeah, I didn't even walk around that much. I, again, time kind of deal. I think I only walked around for about 30 to 40 minutes. I walked around one morning before I went live. And I asked for prices on a lot of cards. I hate that, man. That's one of my biggest things. And I hate when people, I mean, I hate the where they don't have, the cards aren't priced. I hate that, because then I'm asking for multiple cards, you know, everything for me, the price has just got to be right. I mean, I'm willing to buy anything if the price is right, you know, so it's like, I'm asking for prices on like freaking everything at some booths. I would love to see them have that stuff priced out, but Rowdy for the Blue Jays. Refractor autograph, 4 out of 4.99. But I asked for a lot of prices, and it was, you know, about right, you know, for some of the cards, they were about right. But I really didn't pick up that much. I picked up two $20 cards. That was it. I mean, I was ready to spend a couple thousand, actually, on a couple cards, but it just didn't. The price just wasn't exactly there. I was really hoping to pick up some bigger cards there. It just didn't. It just didn't happen, which I'm okay with. I mean, it saved me money, but I was kind of hoping to pick up some bigger stuff, but it just didn't happen. Nice. Severino Purple, 295 out of 299. Ponce de Leon. Case. Yeah. Yeah, everything that I saw, there was one vendor that had a lot of cards that I liked, and I spent large portion of those 30 to 40 minutes that I was there actually at one table, because he had a lot of cards that I liked. I mean, cards that I would buy. But as for prices, and for the most part, everything was about spot on, but it's like, I don't know. I'm not there. I mean, I could go to eBay and buy the card off eBay for that price any day of the week. So the price wasn't right, but they were all, but I mean, he was like market price, but hoping to get it a better deal. Rob. Yeah, this break is longer, but yeah, this is a longer break, but I like Topps Chrome. I think I actually just got a text from Cindy here just a few minutes ago. I think I read it briefly, but didn't get a second to hit the reply on that one. But yeah, I just got a text message from Cindy a few moments ago. I think we got a gold coming up. Gold. Gleyber Torres, 27 out of 50 for the Yankees. blue autographed for starters here. Alonzo and Jeffrey Springs for the T-Rangers. Blue autograph, number 95 out of 150. Eloy for the White Sox. White Sox did very good this case. Base autograph, Eloy. Green, Odor. 3 out of 99, Rangers. Blue Goldschmidt, Cardinals, 6 out of 75. Garcia for the Giants. Try to tell you, Rob. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Stephman 55 base autograph. Vlad Jr. Wherever. Right, we got this box and one more Top Chrome Hobby Baseball. Then we'll do a recap. Then we'll see what else we can get going with here tonight. There's a couple people saying about picking up spots on Spectra Basketball, so we'll see where that one is. How many did I buy? I think I bought 12. I think we did. I didn't open up any personally, but I know we bought. I know I bought 12. There's, or no, 15. Something like that. I think I did 15. Because I think I've been doing 5 boxers. Yeah, so probably 15. Yeah. We've opened up 10 of those so far. But they've been great, though. They really have been great. So we'll have to do another break on the other 5. Brandon Lowe, TB Rays Green, number 85 out of 99. Stewart, rookie autograph, Baltimore. So the twins going out to Julian. Craig, you got a bunch of 2016 draft Eloy Refractor, a bunch of 2016 draft prospects, and that whole draft class is like, seems like everybody is just killing it. Sure you do, but discussion. Thanks, John. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, maybe we'll probably end up doing that Spectra. I mean, I don't know. I haven't looked at the website in a couple minutes here, but it seems like a lot of people are popping off on teams. Plus, the serial filler should be, as long as there's enough teams taking off, shouldn't be too expensive. Should be able to get it going here fairly easily. Here we go, guys. Last box of Chrome Hobby. Under 10. Yeah, that'll definitely be good. All right, here we go. Duplantier, Diamondbacks. 15/499 refractor autograph, Slavic. Mm-hmm. For the Astros, Valdez, base autograph. Scooter for the Reds, number 299. Yeah, I can help you with that as soon as I'm done with this. You might have to remind me here in a minute, though. Here we go. On the recap, we got purple. That was just a refractor. Green, blue, and green. Greens are out of 99. Blues are out of 75. Purples are out of 299. Golds are out of 50. Oranges are out of 25. J. Stewart photo variation. Graphs. Eloy. Springs. Tatis. Go back purple. Miles Straw orange. Vlad Guerrero Jr. base rookie autograph, Toronto, 2019 Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby Case, pick your team number one. Thanks for hopping in on this one, fellas. Appreciate it.